All right, this is part two. The game froze. I don't know what happened, but interestingly enough, I want to ask people about this update, Keyblade Wielder Summer Adventure. What the fuck is this? It was updated today. It says Day 11 Plus added. For what? Like, I don't understand. You mean 11 Plus for all of these three? Like, I don't understand what this was. I don't know what understand what this update was. Makes no sense. So, if anybody can tell me what that update was about, that'd be great. No idea. Made no sense to me whatsoever. However, if you guys saw the tweet, I'm excited for these new medals that are coming out tomorrow, the 5 and 6 star medals that weren't ever in the game, and they're bringing them over to Global. I'm really interested to see what kind of medals we get. I'm excited for that. That's a pretty cool update. So, anyway, hopefully it's saved. My setup here. It did. All right. So I need to find a tier 3. Oh boy. Nothing. So at this point, screw it. See what happens here. Okay, there we go. I killed him, but the problem is he still has 904 health. Ooh. So it's complete without having to continue. Oh, okay. I should be good. Yeah. I should do it. Great job, Webheart. Let's see what ends up happening here. There it is. Great job, man. So thank you, Webheart, and stay tuned for more Kingdom Hearts Union Cross, especially tomorrow, where I'll probably have some pull videos for these new medals. Thanks, guys.